Top 8 most famous Korean actors with deep voice.
1.
Kim Woo Bin is the most handsome actor and model. Kim's age is 35 years and he was debuted in 2009. He became well known for A Gentleman's Dignity and achieved breakout success with The Hills. Kim's agency name is AM Entertainment and his birthplace is Seoul, South Korea.
2.
Kim Tae-hyung is the most famous actor, singer and songwriter. His stage name is V and his place of birth is Daegu, South Korea. Kim's agency name is Big Hit and he made his debut in 2013. In the 2016 TV show Havarang, the poet warrior youth V made his acting debut.
3.
Lee Soo-hyuk is the most handsome and attractive actor and model. Lee's age is 36 years and he was debuted in 2006. Lee's agency name is YG and his birthplace is Gwacheon, South Korea. The well-known designers in the country featured him on their runways.
4.
Kim Rae-feun is the most famous actor from South Korea. Kim's age is 43 years and he was debuted in 1997. Kim's agency name is Veil Company and his birthplace is Gangneung, Gangwon Province, South Korea.
5.
Jin-kyu is a famous actor from South Korea. Jin age is 44 years and he was debuted in 2003. Jin's agency name is Valor Entertainment and his birthplace is Seoul, South Korea. His part in the popular television series Descendant of the Sun made him well known.
6.
Choi Jin-hyuk is the most charming and stylish actor. Choi is 38 years old and he made his debut in 2006. The place of his birth is South Jeolla Province, South Korea. He became well known for his supporting parts in the 2013 dramas The Hills and Gu Family Book.
7.
Song Joong-ki is the most attractive and stunning actor from South Korea. Song is 38 years old and he made his debut in 2008. The name of his agency is Hyseum Studio. He gained popularity in the variety show Running Man and the historical coming-of-age drama Sankyeonwan Scandal 2010.
8.
Yeo Jin-go is a famous actor from South Korea. Yeo age is 27 years and he was debuted in 2005. Yeo's agency name is J-Full Entertainment. Known as the little brother of the nation, he proceeded to portray the younger versions of the main characters in movies and TV shows.
Subscribe for more videos.